These guys, once they get going in this awesome show, you see them just a little while as they make the trip down the return road. Paul Kelly slapping fire along the fence there. Not too bad. Rule one of Drift Jet Car Driver: do not crash the jet car over the fence. Giving high fives to fans.
That's your second favorite?
Yeah, my second favorite.
Top speed
guitar. My third favorite. Yeah.
Little train whistle.
Green Interceptor.
Definitely the full-on experience. You see those guys.